when you seek. That is the picture. Somebody they said must die. If you want, now because somebody can't. When you seek, please understand. If you can believe, riches is as real as anything. Somebody shared a testimony for service. He said, they were, you know, on Wednesday. I said, recession is not your portion. I don't give them on Wednesday. And he said, they were to downsize. That only two people can close it. As at Wednesday, he was not there. In terms of giving money for research. By Thursday morning, his name was there. Supernatural intervention. That, and they paid the money. Abba, recession is not for your devotion. Recession is for your own elevation. Light is only important when there is darkness. Recession is to expose your redemption. 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 So when you hear recession, be excited that my God is about to show. Please be excited. Understand that the reason why you're in church is to experience a change of position. But a change of position is a function of your mind. What your ear can hear, what your mind can assimilate, what your spirit can dissolve, so like it can enter your body. So when you're in recession, say, Father, I thank you. Because the light in me is not complete. Nobody put on headlamp. Nobody put on full light. It is there, but it's not important. If you even put it on, you're wasting your time. Which means when there is darkness,